Welcome back, guys, to episode 23 of our How to Minecraft. again, I'm with Smokescreen. Pardon me for that. And just, you know, carry on with our series. It's going quite well so far, and I'm just gonna make an iron sword. Take two of them.
You did have three, and now I have 18. Oh.
Sharpness one. I'm gonna go down to make a level
19. That's good. That first, then that. Oh, yeah, I love it when I do that.
Sharpness one, nice. Bless you.
Crikey, thank you.
Where's the anvil? Here it is. I'll piss it off. Sharpness two, I'll take that.
That's unexpected. Okay, I'm just gonna need that.
I need some more food. Can you pass me seven?
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
So how much I need your sword? Sharpness two, level one enchant, and a sharpness one, costing three levels in total.
Don't eat that in front of me, bitch.
I think we should make something like this, like a little penthouse or something. But anyway, where's my thing?
Right, I need to go searching for another chicken. Come on, chicken, come to papa.
Go searching.
And that's what we make it for.
Snow biome.
Why is there random mobs in trees?
I don't know.
If you use shears on ice, will it give you ice blocks?
Nope.
Will it just break?
I think it will break. I think you need silk touch. I do not know.
I can't find any chickens. Just need one. That's all I need. Just one. And then I can breed them. Unless the other one managed to somehow escape. Surface coal. Don't mind if I do.
Even heavy in the mark again.
It is so easy. Thing is, I haven't died yet, apart from maybe the first episode, probably the fourth episode, and since then I haven't died, apart from purposely dying in lava, or purposely dying, maybe.
T- Take that, the sugar cane free.
Okay.
That's been explored, I think.
Geronimo. We need an efficient tree farm. Wood farm, you know what I mean?
Not for now, but yeah, soon.
I just got a free apple.
Nice.
Don't think of it like either.
Joker's just gone live.
Nice.
It's looking quite dull.
It's too quiet. Guys, everywhere else is slightly dark, and then you come around to ours, our place is just lit up. You know what? I think next episode I will start building the Dooflop farm. My farm. My brain's not working. Oh man.
Never was.
Oh, that is just mean.
It's true.
Why? Yeah. Oh, it's full. Okay. Put that in there.
I think I'll go this way.
We are now up to 53 potatoes. You just blew into the mic.
Did I?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that better?
Yeah. Should be fine now.
Oh, good.
I'm gonna put these mushrooms back in here.
Can find a sand pot, it means.
Decisions. Double that up. Start on that. Okay.
Oh yes, I'm actually now that way.
Me, two each. 2, 4, 6, 8.
Wow, was that double to hit? Might be.
That's all I need. Don't need to do them. We've got to have a downstairs story. What's it called?
Can't see.
My brain can't function. It is brilliant. First of all, I need to get.
Finally, I found the sand part of the desert.
A sand biome.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm just saying.
Alright.
I need to find the coordinates if. Oh my god.
Has it now? Look down and hack at the feet. Oops. Oh, come on. What is a crest block? No, you're not gonna. I don't understand. We need to light the top. This area is so lit up and yet still. Why is there so many creepers? Six charcoal. It's not gonna do it very good, but gonna have to do.
Hello, creeper.
I need to sort this thing out.
How to eliminate it?
Raw beef.